Keep it on. Gareth, put it on again. Right. Anybody want a dialogue? Do you want a dialogue, sir? Come and have a dialogue. Anybody want to ask me a question or dialogue, feel free. I'm not going to engage with that gentleman because he was passive-aggressive, and I'm not into being aggressive. I think we should talk to each other in a nice way, yeah?
Then would you mind telling him how we're...
No, no, I debate thousands of people.
Come on, Boris, you're a racist, so ask him.
Okay.
You already in it, Boris.
Okay. Well, we're not going to get into that. Anybody want to have a conversation? A dialogue or a debate or a discussion?
Yeah, I'm king of the Jews and practicing Hebrew, become a Christian.
Okay, you stand here, bro.
I'm here.
Yeah. Well, stop the passive aggressive.
It's not passive aggressive.
It is.
You swear.
Over there, bro.
That was an hour ago.
Just be nice. God bless you. Just be nice. Amen.
Come on, lad. The king of the Jews.
All right. Take a chill pill. Just take a chill pill. Hey, guess what, bro? I don't dance to your tune, mate.
You can't.
Okay. Anybody want to ask a question? I'm going to tell you a story then. Does anybody want to tell the story? Do you want to come in? I'm going to tell a story. There was this girl. She became a prostitute. She went to Puerto Rico. Hey, mate. She went to Puerto Rico, became a prostitute. Her mum went to find her, couldn't find her, yeah? So she was crying, her mum, but she left pictures all over Puerto Rico for herself, okay? She came home, her daughter, because she was with a client, came down the stairs, listen to this now, she came down the stairs and she saw a picture of her mum. She grabbed the picture in the toilet, she turned it around and the handwriting said this, "I don't care where you have been, come home." That's what God's saying to you today. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. The love of God is there for you. No. Chill out. The love of God is there for you today. The love of God is there for you. The love of God is there for you today. The love of God is there. The love of God is there for you guys. The love of God. Mate, just take a chill pill.
You don't respect the word of God, you're nobody.
Hey, guess what? Look at this, mate. Think of suit glasses. Look at that, eh? The love of God is there for you. Don't hit the man with glasses. The love of God is there for you today. Alright, one day you're going to pop your clogs. Look, I've got glasses on, leave me alone. One day you're going to pop your clogs. You're going to pop your clogs, yeah? And I want you to be ready. If you can remember one thing today, it's all about Jesus, having faith in Jesus and trusting Jesus. It's about having a relationship with him. It's about having a relationship with Jesus, mate. It's about having a relationship with the Lord. So please look to Jesus today. Have faith in Jesus and trust in the Lord today. Trust him as your Lord and trust him as your Savior, please. Because one day you're going to die, and when you die, you need to know where you're going. Whatever you believe, I respect, but please think about Jesus. That Jesus loved and died for you on that cross. That he gave his life for you on that cross. That's why we're here today. Royal Blood Ministries, jasonburnspreacher.com. You can keep in touch, dialogue, send me letters, whatever. We'll dialogue talk. But we're here to tell you about Jesus. So trust him today and have faith in him and believe in him today. God bless you. Love to everybody here in Manchester. Love abounding to each and every one of your houses. May God bless you. Okay, bro.